At atlasrfidstore.com, a major part of our customer base is race timers. And they've seen a lot of different people time races, and they have a do-it-yourself attitude, so they want to set up their own race timing system. And in this video, I'm going to talk about the different components that you need to set up your own race. To create your own race timing system, you need five basic components. You need a reader, you need tags, you need antennas, antenna cables, and a race timing software that ties it all together. If you want to avoid integrating your software directly with the reader, then Impinge offers a Speedway Connect software that allows you to output some of the data from the race in different forms. However, that software only works with the Impinge R420 reader. A lot of race timers use the Thing Magic USB Plus reader to encode the tags before the race. Because of its small size, it's mobile, and it's very affordable, and it has less read range than some of the other readers, so you'll be able to read and encode the tag that's right in front of you that you're working on, and it won't be reading all the tags in the room. When shopping for an RFID tag or chip to use for your race, you want the one that has the most read range for its size. A lot of race timers either use the Alien Squiggle or the Smart Track Short Dipole. But if you're having a huge race with hundreds of different racers, and you need to be accurate with a lot of read range, the Smart Track Dogbone cannot be beat. And for optimal performance, you're going to want to have two separate tags on each racer, one horizontally and one vertically. There are a lot of different antennas that you can use for your race timing system. However, you really need to choose one that can withstand all the wear and tear of being moved from place to place and packed up and loaded in your van or truck. Also, you want to have one that has a good IP rating and rated for outdoors and the environment because it might be around dust and moisture. If you're looking for an outdoor mat antenna, Time 7 manufactures a low profile and rugged antenna that will read the tags as the racers run over it. However, in some cases, a side antenna is better for your application. A lot of people think it doesn't matter which cable they use for their race timing system, but using the wrong cables can result in some missed tag reads. As the cable gets longer, you'll experience a loss, but you can combat this by using a higher rated, more insulated cable. But it's going to be a little bit less agile and harder to use. A lot of people use a software development kit from the manufacturer, and then they write their own code. And all of our readers do come with their own SDK. If you'd like to purchase your own software, then you can contact us and we'll get you in touch with one of our partners that can supply that for you. And thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any other questions, contact us at info@atlasrfidstore.com. Have a great day.